Good morning, Glendora. I'm Matt Lindahl.
And I'm Tatiana Bradley. We hope that you had a great summer.
And we welcome you back to another year at GHS. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
I'm Brad Johnson, and I'm Glendora High School.
I am 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 Glendora High School.
We are Glendora High School.
Well, Glendora, during your summer, you've been probably doing a lot of this. This. And this.
Then, towards the end, you had to buy one of these. Add these, wrestle an old lady for this, fill out all the papers in this, and scream into one of these.
And after all that, you had to go to this. Because my goodness, summer is nearly over.
Yesterday you all woke up and put on these, grabbed these, went out this, and ended up where you are right now.
Now, I know you're all happy to see your friends, unhappy to get your homework, and are desperately staring at that clock to hit 2:41 and set you free.
But before then, let's start out with that warm and familiar feeling of Word of the Week.
Dictionary!
Where did he go? Oh! Oh, there he is. Alright. The Word of the Week is... clairvoyant. Able to see into the future and connect with the supernatural world. Let's see what you guys thought.
The Word of the Week this week is clairvoyant. Could you tell me what that means?
Clairvoyant?
Isn't that like one of the Colonel's secret 11 herbs and spices?
Not quite.
Shoot, that sounds familiar.
You guys want to come back?
And the word is clairvoyant.
What?
Like buoyant? I'm not sure.
Transparent?
Something that's clear and non-existent.
Something that's like clear. I have no idea what that means.
Clairvoyant? Does it mean like you're being clear in something?
Clairvoyant, it means you can tell the future.
And guys, it's clairvoyant, not clear. Claire.
And now we'll tell you what's to come with the morning announcements.
Come check us out on Facebook. We have a group and a profile page. Just search Tartan Broadcasting.
You can also search Tartan Broadcasting on YouTube, where we'll have all the episodes, including this one.
Email us your questions and announcements at jhstartanbroadcasting@gmail.com.
In the future, we'll be giving away prizes, we'll have challenges, competitions, giveaways, and other things along those lines.
That's all we have for you this time.
Have a great week, a good day.
And go easy on your teachers.
I'm Matt.
I'm Tatiana, and these are your morning announcements.